out drifting. Oh, now you're letting go.
Exhausted, overworking, take another pill, or to keep the owner of the corporation stacking billions.
These corporations manipulating our daily lives, got us exasperated, working through all our days and nights. Sacrifice your leisure time to end up at a 9-to-5 and work until you are deceased without a single moment for peace.
Never still, it just keeps rolling down the hill. Nobody tries to stop it. They'll get a copy, get you killed. You'll be a trending topic, a cog up in the wheel, a sacrifice to the cult of death being built.
Caught up in the matrix, virtual digital minds. We don't memorize phone numbers or directions when we drive. We don't even have to go shopping to get our food and buy things. We only push a button, we don't even have to try.
Can't even lift an eye away from my phone. Talking to Instagram live just so I don't feel alone. Flooding my Twitter feed with my deepest feelings and thoughts. My page is public, but my sense of conversation is blocked. I validate myself through followers just to feel important. Instead of living in the moment, I'd much rather record it. Nobody knows my first name, but know my Snapchat handle. I'm just a Melinda. You're trapped in social media standards.
Funding boardroom salaries, they pay me in exposure. No penalties when they're late paying me. No benefits seen, just leans to lead to home foreclosure. Advertisement revenue, everything that you consume. More for them, less for you. They do all the sorting, trying to figure out ways to make you feel important while they keep robbing you blind, hold extortion.
In some sense, that's the power of the internet. On the other hand, that's a perfect formula for the dark side.
This is our generation's form of nuclear power. How we deal with this will be the stuff of history.
Never wrote truly the Cadillac. I had to contract L's on a quick.
Dick 'em up, slick talker, no tricks.
It's the funniest shit. Finally, the money up and print on the kid, and the planet hit skids. Living in a valley of flames, like I win. Skyline ablaze and a bomb rock pick. You don't want to acknowledge I'm raw. Give a shit, never nigh. You can talk to me fine when I'm gone. Bad news bearing along with big claws, trying to hold our whole lives in his paws and applaud. Swear to goddamn the whole city, I make a romance hard. We got scars for hearts, shit for eyes. Baby, living in a one chance life, so I stick to the art. Oh my god, I'm ultimate. Cash it back, running through bed zone, hope it don't crash. Tennis on, bring it up fast. Be alone, I'ma hold what I can and then dash. Y'all got another planet on stash. Far from the fact that the flames of our trash. That is not snow, it is ash. You gotta know the past, gotta rap. It's a lover gone mad, but I promise.
Baby, if I had another chance, I would give another chance to you. Ooh. If I make another wish, I'll wish for a wish for you. Put the brass on the magic lamps, damn near up through.
The chances are that none are coming true.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Inside Honda Center, where women were ushered into the UFC in this very building back in 2013.
In this very building, you understood how big a star Ronda Rousey was.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. Wow!
Lit up right now.
He's
John.
Got him hurt here. Oh!
An uppercut in.
Circling to his right. All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Oh, big knee!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Remain in round one. All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent, you gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense, but he's doing a great job blocking shots here tonight.
As of right now, he's thinking more defensively.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's gotta press him. Gotta go chase that finish down now.
Oh!
Put him to sleep.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Boom! Big jab. That one landed clean.
Oh! He's out!
He got him! Oh my goodness, what a fight.
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched it.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight, but both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 27 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout,
the Warriors.
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the win by knockout.
He spoke it into existence. He said over and over to anyone that'll listen, I am going to knock this man out. He did it in an even more impressive fashion than he ever could have imagined.
For the day that I blow this open, money like hocus pocus, hit the club with a bunch of brokers. Also, I can poke the broke bitch. Can't lie, it's a trap, trap. Put you all over my Snapchat. Damn that, so fat, fat. Gotta get you home like stat, stat. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight. Five, you know what I'm reaching for. Shot my three, who's keeping score? Too late to wait anymore. 1 mile till we make it home. Get a bag, get paid, get low. Ben Frank, don't stop, press go. Pick it up, lot of money on the flow. Keep shaking, 100 days in the hole. Trap, put you all over my Snapchat. Damn that, so fat, fat. Gotta get you home like stat, stat. Red light, green light.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision.
You ready?
Gives one of the action right here on one side, maybe the division's most well-rounded fighter, taking on arguably the biggest submission threat in this division.
Because he's such a great submission grappler, I believe that this is the most dangerous fight for him in the division.
Wow.
He needs to maintain his space, stay away from this guy at all costs, and force him to stand up. Big punch lands over the top.
Oh! Oh, he might be out.
He's in trouble. He's hurt.
Ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold. It's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him,
know when to hold him. Yep, absolutely.
Go. Oh, wow! Head kick! Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched gloves.
I mean, a competitive fight that one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 45 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Warrior.
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win in style tonight.
He did everything he